I mean, even though we stand alone, we stand together.
Ladies and gentlemen, prepare for landing. Fasten your seatbelts. Thank you for flying Air Force Airlines. Hold me. Call me the captain.
Just blaze.
They say a family that prays together stays together. And one that walks apart just falls apart. So together we stand, divided we fall. United we form Voltron and take on all. Let's move, yes. The birds left the nest. I'm all grown up, I gotta fly with the rest. Best of the best is what we strive to be. Yeah, a legacy is what we trying to leave. Let's say goodbye to the past. The future's here at last. The second coming, the new beginning. The truth is speaking, you should listen. So glorious, victorious. We take what we want, we born warriors. So glorious, victorious. We take what we want, we born warriors. If you fall, get up and try it again. If you drop, get up and try it again. If you fall, get up and try it again. If you drop, get up and try it again. We tired of being runners up, we coming up. We ready for whatever you put in front of us. Blood, sweat, and tears, yeah. We dripped all three just to get here. No longer will I wake up and my dreams just vanish. It's staring right at me, I must take advantage. Hard work pays off, you get what you put in. So why stop now? Gotta keep pushing, pushing. We in a fight to the finish. So why not fight till you finish? Dig it, I'm my own author. Here's my story. My life's been full of pain. Now where's my glory? I'm so glorious, victorious. We take what we want, we born warriors. So glorious, victorious. We take what we want, we born warriors. If you fall, get up and try it again. If you drop, get up and try it again. If you fall, get up and try it again. If you drop, get up and try it again.
Chicken, cause she look like she got poultry around her thighs. To call her your piece of chicken, cause she got no teeth and she got crow feet around her eyes. How hard are y'all? I got a heart the size of Arkansas. Count to five, these birds gon' hit the ground and aim from out the sky. Went from having a out of this world flow to doing the video, doing the coon dance, to watching my good friend Eminem winning the moon, man. I remember cause I was in New York with all of my boys to start shit, letting them stay with me. Long story short, they tore up my corporate apartment. Went from being a kid addicted to basketball to being an ignorant nigga addicted to alcohol. Round and round we go, it's hottest movie within this self-proclaimed king in my city. Not really, just truly the king of blues and a friend. Who would've thought this dude from the park, this true to his art would lose a win just by giving his thoughts and views.
I have tried in vain, never had success. So it seems my life is nothing but a mess. I have lost my only friends. Now it seems I have to start again. Merry-go-round!
You will hear that Ryan skilled. Might even hear Ryan kills. You would never hear Ryan steals. Here to put the iron ill. My mind is still like a merry-go-round spill. Like leaving only guns to my kids when I'm killed. I got an iron will. Intellect of Zion, I done went from high on pills to triumph, to hiding from bills, to buying buildings. Then I went from writing for Dre to wondering if my head was on straight on the sideline. Feeling forgot about, listening to forgot about Dre. From there I went to about a bottle a day. Telling who we know, get out of my face. Okay, I know what Keno said about Dre. I look at Keno to this day like that was a stupid mistake. But if it wasn't for him doing that, what would I be doing today? If it wasn't for Cassius saying that he gon' beat my ass, then me and M probably wouldn't even be laughing about us getting past it. If it wasn't for me.
Still